The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE Universal Championship.
I can assure you, Roman Reigns is not frightened of Brock Lesnar, but the big dog had better be cautious. WrestleMania 31, it was Roman Reigns who became the foundation of Suplex City.
I've been calling Brock Lesnar's matches since he debuted here at WWE, and I have never been as frightened as I am when Brock Lesnar enters an arena.
Brock Lesnar doesn't respect anyone in WWE or walking the planet Earth, nor should he have to. You're looking at the beast incarnate.
I can honestly say today that that man, Brock Lesnar, has meant more to my career than anybody else, because the night he delivered an F5, Byron Saxton had to go to the announce table and do solo commentary, and it was on that night where the world realized how good I really was.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Well, the champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, that's for sure.
Yeah, but he's no stranger to adversity. He knows exactly what he needs to do to be successful here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds. Brock Lesnar! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar
Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
Ooh, solid contact there.
Oh, look at mounting it out. Punch his hair right away.
Ruthless.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
And again, yet another counter.
The big dog is on the prowl, gentlemen.
He's got the pedal to the metal and shows no signs of slowing.
In the past, Roman Reigns has had some success against the Beast by employing Superman punches and spears. Is that
for the win to retain the championship?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Championship on the line.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Oh, what a right!
And some attitude behind it.
It is no secret that Brock Lesnar is not well-received in the locker room. He comes in and out when he wants and doesn't hold his fellow superstars or the WWE Universe in high regard.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, right to that gut. Down. The Jinoku driver. Is it enough? The cover.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Boom, what impact!
We talk about Brock's locker room reputation, Cole, but why should the Beast incarnate bother making any friends? He's only going to end up annihilating him in the ring.
I hate to agree with Corey, but Lesnar's been going it alone for a while now based on his multiple championships. I'd say it's going just fine. Besides, I think his contract stipulates he gets his own private dressing room anyway.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Reigns, ready to strike. Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
But champions need to finish the job.
Brock Lesnar is in a real...
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for a top.
Snake eyes!
That's it. A relentless assault from Reigns.
He's got a head of steam. See how long he can sustain it.
Sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
Wait a minute.
Superplex!
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
Won't give up.
That's that Samoan pride, that workhorse mentality speaking.
Planted him.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure. Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Is it enough?
And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
We're going to take more than that. That's how you wear down your opponent.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Hooked him up.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Reigns hoists him up. All the way up. Wow! Niagara driver. Two!
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Reigns, ready to strike! It looks like Roman Reigns has got all the momentum.
Yeah, it's obvious that something got into him.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Boom!
The champ will stay champ.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Wow, let's see that again.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
One, two, three.
What a title defense by Roman Reigns.
Big fight, big dog, big story. How does one survive the Beast? Here's your answer.
He's getting it done here.
Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns proves that he can take a beating like few others at the hands of the Beast Incarnate and not only survive, but win.
No question, the big dog protected his yard and outlasted Lesnar tonight.